There is some contaminated water in the South Valley. Bernalillo County says a solvent has been found underground.
Action 7 News reporter Chris Dialetto tells us more about it and who it's affecting.
And right now, the county says it's nothing to be alarmed about. It's nothing that you can find in a household cleaning item like this. And it's not going to be affecting your drinking water, but for those who have wells in the South Valley, the county says it's going to be affecting your groundwater.
South Valley resident Joe Priscilla is hooked up to the city water for drinking, but uses this groundwater well for irrigation. He says he's not too worried about the recently discovered solvent.
It's not going to do anything to the grass. It's not going to, nobody drinks it, so really not a concern.
The county's environmental health says they have their eyes on about 20 wells in this 2-mile square radius after reports about a solvent called trichloroethylene, or TCE, was found in the groundwater. George Schroeder says TCE is used in dry cleaning and only low levels were found.
At this point, we're not saying that it's a health threat, but it's interesting to find it and we want to know where it came from.
Right now, they can't pinpoint the origin, but says the product is something you'd find in a business, not a home.
We're aware of the different industrial and commercially zoned properties in the area. The most likely scenario is that someone had some of this chemical stored in a way that leaked, and they were not aware of the leak until it was too late.
But until the county begins testing for more of this solvent, residents like Priscilla, who use this well for irrigation, say,
well, it depends on how much they find
before he'll start to worry.
Now, even though low levels of TCE were found, they say that maximum levels of TCE can cause immediate effects like vomiting and nausea, and long-term effects can cause cancer. Doug?
The county has also worked with the New Mexico Environmental Department. They plan to start testing the 20 wells in the South Valley next week.